Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everybody else, the great moment that you've waited for, the one and only Elvis Presley. Everybody's tickled to death to have you home. Also, Elvis, we have with us Mississippi's first citizen who's also tickled to have you home, the Honorable J.P. Coleman, the governor, and he has a special word for you now. May we bring him out?
Yes, sir.
Governor Coleman, as the chief executive of this great Magnolia state of ours, your native state, I'm delighted that I was selected by the people of Lee County to present you with a document here which we hope you will keep in treasure, which I shall now read to you because it'll take only half a minute.
Okay.
The state of Mississippi takes pride in welcoming home on the occasion of the Mississippi-Alabama Fair, America's number one entertainer in the field of popular music, its own native son, Elvis Presley. It's the 26th of September, 1956, J.P. Coleman, Governor. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Coleman.
We hope you will take this key and use it the best way you see fit, sir.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, very much. And thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
I want you, I need you, I love you.
Yeah. Thank you, friends. Again, the Jordan Ayers friend to help us through the song that we did on Mr. Ed Sullivan Show back in 1932. Number four.
Forget in the past, the future looks bright ahead. No,
sad song, believe me. It goes something like this.